function. English only. Yes. Press right or left to toggle.
We took things for granted. We expected coffee in the morning. We expected free Wi-Fi. When those were taken from us, we survived. When communications broke down, the trains stopped and the internet went dark, we survived.
But when the pharmacies were looted and hospitals shut down, asthma became lethal. And with no police to protect you, did you own a gun?
Did your neighbor?
Some survived.
We are a resilient species. When our society collapsed, we found ways to go on. And now, for the first time in centuries, what we want is also truly what we need. In the face of disaster, we helped each other.
We built new communities in the ruins of the old. We adapted. We survived. Established a new normal. But there are also those who build nothing. Create nothing.
Hyenas preying on the weak. They've made our world bleed. But we don't stand alone. A brave few have sworn to protect us and save what remains.
They unite us. Remind us that we are one people. They are our shield and our light. But if that light goes out,
who can save us then?
Incoming alert on the SHD emergency channel. Flash, priority.
The base of operations is under attack. Hostile forces have breached our southern perimeter. We are in need of immediate assistance. Repeat, need immediate assistance from any nearby agents.
Thank you.
government personnel. The White House is under attack. This is not a drill. Repeat, this is not a drill.
Agent heading north toward the White House. Looks like they've cut down a group of hyenas and are headed this way.
Agent, if you can hear us on this frequency, keep pushing forward and blindside these bastards.
There's the agent! Get that fire out!
Come on.
detected.
Good thing you arrived when you did.
Hey, over here. Hey, thanks for the help out there. You should check in with Manny, our coordinator, upstairs in the blue room. And come by here if you ever need help with your tech.
No, we're okay. That was probably the worst attack yet.
This is you. Welcome to DC. I'm Manny. I run comms. I'm guessing the division alert brought you here? Damn glad to see you. Let me show you exactly how screwed we are. Ever since the JTF imploded, the city's become a playground for murderous fuckheads. There are several main factions, and a whole lot of bottom feeders sucking up whatever the big dogs miss. A few civilian settlements are still holding out against all this villainy. They need more help than we've been able to provide, especially since the division network went dark. That's Kelso. She's one of the last surviving agents in DC. She's operating out of the theater settlement on a priority mission. You should go check in with her. If anyone knows how to get these systems back online, it's her. Oh, and introduce yourself to the locals while you're at it. It'll comfort them to know there's a new sheriff in town.
By the way, Agent, head downstairs and check in with the quartermaster. He can get you set up with some division tech. You're gonna need the edge.
Over here. You hear me? The work never ends. Howdy. Hey there!
Come on over and take a look. Find a selection in the district.
The theater settlement is on to the east. You probably run into some trouble along the way. You'll have to do this block by block, but I'm sure you'll be fine. The neighborhoods you'll be moving through are hyena territory. They're a bunch of vicious assholes who prey on the weak and vulnerable and kill for kicks. And they destroy whatever they can't steal for themselves. They've been an especially serious problem for the theater settlement. Given our situation, we need the help of the settlements. But they can't do much if they're struggling to survive. So see what you can do to take some pressure off them. But don't forget that we have to get the Shade Network back to full strength. In a lot of places, the division has been the only thing holding people together. But when DC is the priority, most agents are completely cut off. They're not gonna last long without support.
Leaving safe area.
get in.
You ready? Let's get started.
Device detected. Now?
Hold up. They're still too spread out.
This is gonna be good.
Not if they notice us first. Keep your goddamn head down.
Look at those idiots. They have no idea what's coming.
That's the fucking idea. Get your fucking head down.
What are we waiting for? They're not even armed. This is gonna be a fucking pinata party.
If you're expecting candy, you're in for some disappointment.
Agent requesting backup.
Them apart! Come on, you fuckers! You can't deal with us! Not now, you piece of shit! I love it, Dennis!
Operative has been ordered to die. Turn to pieces. Fuck. They're dead.
We did it.
Looks like we can still have that beer later.
Code detected.
I gotta get back to work. Thanks for the movie, Manny.
Anytime, Neil.
You coming over for dinner?
Not tonight. I gotta meet with some National Guard buddies. They're worried they'll get called to help with the quarantine in New York.
Okay.
This is serious.
It's the flu. You remember swine flu?
We appreciate everything you
Everyone
do,
freaked
Agent.
Out for nothing. You'll see. In a couple of months, no one will even remember what the dollar flu was, like
Y2K. Y2K?
You really know how to make a guy feel good.
I'm just messing with you. I don't know. This doesn't...
I'm coming up on the theater settlement. The woman who runs it is named Odessa Sawyer. Try to stay on her good side.
Come on over and take a look. Glad you're here. That ain't bad at all. Enjoy your purchase.
appreciate your business. You need it. I've got it. Come check it out.
Okay, that was a band whose name I can never remember, with the track whose name I also can't remember. Damn, I need some coffee. Too bad we ran out 3 months ago. Anyways, welcome back.
Right over here, Agent. Hello.
If you're looking for Agent Kelso, she just left. I should have gone with her. But I'd only slow her down. I know you got your own problems to deal with. But them hyena motherfuckers took my little girl. Get to me. If you can help, I'll be on your debt. And I always pay my debts.
Got a
look who it is.
Look, there's that agent.
Guess who's here?
I hope you enjoyed that last track.
Agent, over
now,
here.
Back to Rooftop Radio. As always, I'm your host, Carrie. Hey, friend. There's rumors to be medical supplies in the abandoned Sarah facility in the contaminated area east of here. Unless you've got protective gear and good firepower, I don't think you should go hunting for men. But we could really use some anti-nausea pills and painkillers. It's that time again where we bring you the best music we can find.
Is that a shade, Agent? Hello.
Pretty sorry.
Nice to see you.
The hyenas are more aggressive lately. Come in, come in.
Safe area left.
You're right next to the Grand Washington Hotel.
Okay, here we go. That should get their attention. Head to the service entrance on the east side of the building. Once you're inside, find a way to the atrium.
Hostile radio intercepted.
We're under attack. It might be a diversion, so be ready.
Radio intercepted.
I'm heading upstairs to the hostage. Everybody, get to the atrium.
Shit. Saint's here.
The who now?
Hyena Big Shot. Real unpleasant. We need to kill this asshole. And work your way up.
Away from him. I can't hit them from here. Hurts, doesn't it? What did you do? Moving position!
Gun the bastard down!
Found an ammo stockpile. I'm gonna detonate it.
You doing all right there, Kelso?
As long as I'm not breathing asbestos. That blast did a lot of damage.
Thank you.
got it covered.
I'm on the roof, holding for backup.
I have eyes on you, Kelso.
You see Saint?
I don't know what he looks like, but there are plenty of hostiles up there.
Not for long.
Better go check that.
Glad you made it. Ready when you are. Let's do this.
Shit! We gotta get one! You want some of this?
Eleanor? Your mom sent us to bring you home. Are you hurt?
Who are you? What's going on?
She's in shock. I'll bring her down when she's fit to move. Let's meet at the theater later.
Heads up. You've got hostiles flooding into the building from the street.
Get down there and take care of them. I got Eleanor.
You're in. Odessa? Kelso has some news for you.
We got Eleanor.
Is she okay?
She's okay. I'm bringing her home.
Oh, God. Oh, thank God.
See you soon.
gonna bury you.
You've got one chance. Break the rules and you will be expelled from the theater.